It's been a brilliant journey of self-awakening. Now you've simply got to ask yourself this. What is happiness to you, David?
Sure yet.
We met before.
Yeah. Come on in, brother. So, where are you from?
Tennessee.
Well, ain't it a small world after all? What part's round about?
I don't remember anymore.
Really? Well, I'm from Knoxville, too. That's a great little town, ain't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
So tell me, how did it feel when you killed that man, David?
What?
I said, what's your name? You know, your name? What'd Mama holler down the hallway when it was dinner time?
It's David.
I'll be a son of a gun. What are the odds? We come from the same hometown, got the same damn name. Tell me, did Mama and Daddy pick that one out of the Bible?
Yeah.
Me too, brother. Me too. Daddy was a God-fearing man. At least he was up until the, anyway. Woo! It is hotter than a kangaroo's ass out here today. I'm telling you what.
Yeah, can I turn on the radio?
Yeah, go right ahead, brother. Not a gospel fan, brother.
Is this real life?
David, we've been over this a million times. This is as real as the day is long.
Are you real?
Are you? Is anybody really, really real? David, I'm not stopping again, man. Let's just keep going this time.
Stop the fucking truck.
Should have stopped sooner. Out there, see if you can find that extra pack of smokes that's in the toolbox there, will you? You find them? You all right? David?
What the fuck is that?
get back in the damn truck, David. Well, it looks like we're not going anywhere.
Let's go.
Well, we're kind of stuck.
Start the fucking truck, David!
David, I'd appreciate it if you'd put that damn knife down, okay?
Knife?
David, please. Now you're scared me. Look, David, I'm not real. So would you please take that knife and put it in my lungs? It just hurts so bad!
Thinking of you, there's lightning bolts in my chest. I know you know, I think our love's the if you have to stay, I'll be on the water catching the next wave.
Michael's not real. Michael's not real.
Michael's not real.